Hi everyone, welcome back. If you're new here, then my name is Tarshini. Welcome to my channel. Today's makeup look is very special because I'm going to recreating a Madhuri Dixit makeup look. This is the look she wore recently from the reality show Dance Diwane, and I absolutely loved it. This look is so youthful and fresh, but yet it is traditional with some modern twist to it. I hope you enjoy it, and without further ado, let's begin. First, I'm going to prep my skin, and I'm going to start with the eye cream by Estee Lauder. This will help to hydrate around your eyes, so when you put concealer on top, it doesn't cake up. To keep my lips hydrated, I am just using a US lip balm. Since her face makeup was so fresh and youthful, I'm going to start with the e.l.f. hydrating primer. It will make your skin glowy and dewy, so that's what we want for this look. We are going for that flawless base. I want to color correct for that. I'm going to be using Peach Corrector by LA Girl. I'm going to use this in area where I have uneven skin tone, like my under my eyes, around my mouth, and I'm going to blend that with my finger because finger works the best when it comes to blending out the cream products. And as you can see, it instantly neutralizes your skin tone. I am going to very lightly dust some Airspun translucent powder on top of it so it sets it and will not mix with the foundation. Although her makeup is so subtle, you can see the dimension in her face, and for that I'm going to start with contouring, then apply a foundation over that to mute it a bit. And for contour, I am using a deeper shade of concealer by e.l.f. and shade is chocolate. I'm going to contour my forehead, my cheekbone and my nose, as well as my jawline. And I'm going to blend it out with e.l.f.'s triple brush. As you can see, this is looking harsh right now, but whole point of doing contouring first is very forgiving because you will be applying foundation on top of this and everything will blend seamlessly and come together and look beautiful. For foundation, I will be using Fit Me by Maybelline in shade 310. I am going to first dot it around my face and neck and quickly blend it out with damp sponge, and sponge that I'm using is from e.l.f. Total Sponge. Whenever you do contouring inside of your foundation, always try to use a foundation that does not give you full coverage, because if it is full coverage, then you cannot see the contour which you did underneath your foundation. So always use a light to medium foundation. It will not look harsh, it will look well blended and all put together. For concealer, I'm going to be using the Milani concealer. You know guys, if you watch my video, this is my absolute favorite concealer in shade 145. I'm going to conceal around my eyes and around my mouth. And to blend it out, I'm going to use the same sponge which I use for my foundation. To set the base makeup, I'm going to be using the Lorac Pro Contour and Highlight Palette. I'm dusting it very lightly. I still want some glow to show through, so using very little powder. And to lock my base makeup, I'm using the Make It Last Setting Spray by Milani. For brows, I'm going to be using my favorite brow pencil by Benefit. This is precisely my brow pencil in shade 4.5 and I am keeping it very natural, so just filling in the sparse area. And I'm also going to set my eyebrow hair in place with some e.l.f. eyebrow gel. Her eye makeup was so beautiful. She was wearing some shimmer on her eyelids. So the eyeshadow palette that I'll be using is Too Faced Enchanted palette. I'm going to be using this gold shimmer shade and I'm going to apply that with my finger. Finger works the best when it comes to applying the shimmer shadow because it will give you more pigment than brush. Also putting some transition powder under my eyes to catch out the shimmer shadow. I'm also going to use this matte brown shade. I'm going to apply that on my crease and outer corner of my eye to add some dimension. I'm also going to use the peach shade to blend it out the edges. And then I'm going to highlight my brow bone as well as the inner corner of my eyes. Then I'm going to smoke out this brown shade in my lower lash line. She is definitely wearing an eyeliner, so I am going to do a slim eyeliner by Wet n Wild breakup proof liner. Her lower waterline was bright, so I am going to use the liner on my waterline and I am using the Scandalize waterproof liner by Rimmel. I'm going to list everything in the description box below, so do check that out if you're wondering which products I'm using. And then I'm going to finish up this look with some coats of mascara and false lashes. And mascara that I'm going to use is by L'Oreal Unlimited Mascara. Lashes are from Kissed in Style Natural. And here is the completed eye look. Because her blush was very light, I'm going to be using ABH blush palette in shade Pool Party. This is a lighted brush that I have and I'm going to apply on my higher points of my cheekbone for that lifted look. For highlighter, I'm going to use highlighter from Laura Contour and Highlight palette and I'm going to be applying it on high points of my face to get that glow back to my face. She is wearing a nude brown lipstick, so I'm going to use the NYX Lingerie lipstick in shade Seduction, and that completes the look, guys. And I kept side braid just like her and wearing some silver jewelry. I hope you enjoyed this video and if you enjoyed then please don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. And thank you for watching. Until next time, love yourself, help others and be grateful. Bye.